Whenever we talk about gender discrimination, we basically focus on the concept of male and female discrimination. We generally sympathize for the women who are devoid of their rights. But while reflecting these problems, we normally intend to forget the problems faced by the third gender, that is, our transgender.
So friends, let's take the opinion about the transgender from our dear teacher. So ma'am, why do you think the transgender are the threat of getting proper education?
Transgenders are not getting any kind of education because they are not accepted by the society. They are not even accepted by their own parents. It's not that in our Eastern society that they do not get acceptance. Even in the Western societies also, their situations are more or less the same. When it comes about education, they are marginalized, and the only education they get is how to earn their living. Apart from that, they do not have any kind of bookish education.
The mainstream section of the society does not consider the transgender or the third gender as normal beings. This inhuman nature of the society must be abolished. Proper education must be provided to them. However, considering the current scenario, the thinking of the people is changing.
So, after interviewing our respected teacher, we are here to interview the students. So friends, we are here to ask some questions regarding the transgender group. Hope you will cooperate with us. So friends, what's your opinion about the transgender group?
We are not scared of them. We are just not comfortable of having them around us.
They ask for lump sum amount, and if we don't pay them that amount, they curse us infinitely and they create chaos. We even think that they have a better connection with God, and so, as to get rid of them, we have to pay them that amount. They even make weird gestures which can scare any infant to any old aged person.
Sorry, but I don't agree with you. For me, transgenders or third genders are just normal human beings like us. They're no alien, yet we alienate them from the society. Discriminating them is something that we are taught since childhood. We criticize them because they beg, forgetting the fact that we are the ones who do not provide them with the necessary resources so as to satisfy their needs.
Manavi Bandyopadhyay is the first transgender principal of Krishnanagar Women's College in Nadia district of West Bengal. This proves the change in the stereotypical mentality of people. Maybe the pace of progression is slow, but if they are provided with proper facilities, they can also contribute to the well-being of the society. They are also doing their bit in order to bring a positive change in the society. We think of transgenders as inferior, but they have come forward, as we can see.